aware of enemies that go bump in the night. Many of the ectoneurites are invisible or transparent. Use your special ability to create a clone that can help you fight and activate pressure plates.
Thank you. Watch out, Ben. Those swirls you see on the ground can pull you into the darkness.
Thank you. Ben 10, as I live and breathe. Not. How unwise of you to venture here to Aenothetos. It is the last mistake you shall ever make.
I'm gonna defeat you or die trying. I mean, I'm just gonna defeat you. Forget that other part.
Come on.
Good thing you were able to track our mana and find us, Gwen.
Now, if you could just find that grandmother of yours to get us out of here. Anything?
Grandma Verdona is long gone. She could be anywhere in the universe by now.
Great. So we're stuck here.
After all we've just been through? No. We've got to get back to our own dimension. Somehow. We're running out of time!
Did someone say time?
Professor Paradox!
Boy, are we glad to see you!
No time to dilly-dally. Back to your own dimension with you. Here we are, then. Oh, come now. Why the long faces? It's not the end of the world. Yet.
Professor, our Grandpa Max's last message to us was intercepted by Vilgax.
Is he all right? Is he...
Why, I just saw Max Tennyson a little while ago. Or rather, maybe I have just seen him in the future. Gumball?
No, thank you.
Where is he?
Where is who, dear?
Grandpa Max!
Oh, him! Of course. Max Tennyson knew his last message to Ben was being intercepted by Vilgax. That's why he said Anna Phaetos had the last known rare energy core, to try to throw Vilgax off. But there is actually another way to generate the same power of said energy core.
How?
Only from the rarest, most valuable gem in the universe, Tadenite. The only major store of which, outside of Vulcanus' stash, of course... ...is right this moment on the radioactive planet Molortesi, being experimented upon by someone who is creating an energy core with which Vilgax may very well take over the Earth.
Not on my watch!
Thank you.
find this guy? I say we split up, cover more ground that way.
Give me a second, I'll see if I can sense anything.
Ben? Kevin?
Gwen?
What on earth are you doing here? Off Earth. You know what I mean.
I've been on Mora Tessie for a while now, working on an exciting new scientific breakthrough. How to extract a powerful energy from Tatanite.
Uh-oh.
Who wants to break the bad news to him?
What bad news?
Cooper, we've heard about your experiment.
What? How? It's top secret.
Someone has been using you for your scientific genius, a telekinetic mind.
Again.
But my research.
Your amazing scientific breakthrough is going to help Vilgax take over a whole bunch of planets, including the Earth.
All my hard work.
I'm sorry.
The Tatanite is being kept with the rest of my equipment in the Science and Technology Center where I've been working. I'd better not go with you, or it'll draw suspicion. But maybe I can help you some other way.